feeling financially insecure is a very, very heartfelt issue. It is a problem that we all face. So I want to give you three things, first of all, of how to deal with that insecurity. The first thing is this. We have to admit that what we've been doing so far, the decisions that we have been making, the actions that we have been taking, hasn't worked. It doesn't work. We're in this situation right now because of the decisions and the actions that we've taken in the past. That means, number two, we have to understand that to get a different outcome, which in this case is a stable financial future, you've got to make different decisions and take different actions. You're going to have to do something different outside your comfort zone. You may not even like your comfort zone, but it is what it is because it's what you know. As far as your finances go, admit that what you've been doing so far doesn't work. Understand that to get a different outcome, you've got to make different decisions. And the third thing is, realize that waiting one more day to increase your income actually adds another opportunity to lose stability for your future. Let me say that one again. You need to realize that if you wait one more moment to increase your income, that delay actually adds more opportunities to lose stability. Take action now. I think it was General Patton who actually said, a bad plan executed now is better than the perfect plan that's never executed. A bad plan that is actually put into action is still better than taking no action because we're still trying to plan it. So don't wait. Make a different decision to increase your income and do it now.